Germany versus Mexico.
Any international match is a special match for those involved. Nothing quite like playing for your country, Andy.
Oh, it's wonderful, Clive. You know, when you pull that shirt on, whether it's for the first time or the 50th time, it doesn't matter. It's still a great thrill.
Particularly as an Englishman, I think about Germany, I think about winning mentality, that somehow we're as good as they are. England don't beat Germany. I guess there's a lot of countries in the world who, when it gets to a tournament, find the same problem against the Germans. They're good.
Well, it is, and you know, more importantly, with the Germans, it's almost as if they have an extra man, because their mentality, that willpower, as you've just been talking about, Clive, it never accepts defeat. It doesn't know when it's beaten. Individually, they're not the greatest team anymore. That's a fact. They don't have a star-studded 11, but they have something else in that dressing room, in their back pocket, that they take onto the pitch with them. Hey, is it called belief? I don't know what it is, but I tell you, if you could bottle it, you could make millions out of it.
It's Germany who get the game started. So much anticipation here. Müller. What can the Germans do here? Looking to go forward. Crossed it to the danger area. Solid defending. Referee has signalled a German corner. The trouble cleared. Chance here for Germany, maybe. Good strike! Good keeping by Guillermo Ochoa.
They've lost the ball here.
Müller.
Era. On the board, it's run loose. They've got them hemmed in here.
Dangerous cross. Defenders there, though.
Just real chance. Going for goal, but not finding it.
He's done well to get himself into a good situation, but he's missed the target.
Herrera.
Got a real opportunity here. He's got a chance. Good shot. Great save. Excellent football all round. Germany coming forward. There may be something on here.
Reyes. Dos Santos.
Mexico have been awarded a free kick.
Mario Gomez.
They've got men up in numbers here. Germans making the ball do the work. Good precise passing. Couldn't retain possession. Oh! That's gone wide, well wide. It was a dismal effort.
Oh, that's not good enough. Not from a player of his calibre.
Vela.
Dos Santos. Salcedo.
Coming at them from all angles here.
Mexicans threatening here. The pass was good.
And the ball has gone out for a goal kick.
Jerome Boateng. Muller. Özil. Now Mesut Özil.
Germany up. He's got away from his marker. Had a blast. Oh, and that could have made all the difference. Managed to get a foot on the ball and win it.
Özil.
Looking to open up the defence. And the cross finds its way into the hands of the keeper.
Dos Santos.
Couldn't get past him. Germany have the ball. One or two possibilities here.
Got caught with it. Dos Santos.
And 3 minutes to be added on here.
Muller. Özil.
There's the half-time whistle, and we're goalless.
Two evenly matched sides, Clive, means a very tight match, and neither side really able to break through and dominate so far.
Substitution for Germany, interesting one. Second half kicks off and Mexico looking to seize the initiative here if they can now. Good place to win the ball back. Now what can they do with it?
Dos Santos.
Vela.
Dos Santos.
Ball again. Someone reach it. Hernandez! Didn't work the goalkeeper.
I wonder if the goalie would have saved that, Clyde, if it had just been on target.
Özil.
Muller. Loses the ball.
Germany making a substitution. Referees give the throw to Mexico. Guardado. Hernandez.
Is it a good cross? And that is going to be a goal kick.
Ball's out of play. Mexico will have the throw. Moreno.
Possession changing hands here. Couldn't force an opening.
Refs allow the Mexicans the advantage.
Vela. Can Mexico make something of this? Time the challenge well.
Cruz. Germany have the ball. Advantage play.
Pulls a foul.
There will be a card for him here. It's yellow.
No complaints, because he knew he was always struggling to make that challenge, Clive.
Good interception. Possibilities for Germany.
Got the ball.
Hernandez. Can't afford to lose the ball like that. Made the interception. Got it back too easily there. A little bit of pressure building. Germany asking questions. Could be dangerous. Having a crack. Taken goal. He's a danger man when the ball comes in like that. A real threat in the air.
Yeah, he's got power, he's got the accuracy. That's perfect all round.
That could be a crucial goal. He's put Germany in front. Just beginning to look at the clock now. Still 20 minutes.
Hernandez.
There's only one. Oh, great work from the goalkeeper. Mexico have got a corner, only one goal in it. Now here's an interesting switch. The substitutes have been warming up, and we're to see two changes. Not doing things by halves.
And a play for a goal kick.
We've reached a critical stage now, just a quarter of an hour to go. Chance here for Mexico, maybe. Very alert. Now, can they launch an attack from this throw-in? Can they get to it? Cross was a good one. Defender gets it away. It would make such a difference to the atmosphere here if Germany could just somehow double their lead. One goal advantage. Referee's blown. Now, is that a bookable offence? Not a good pass. Easily picked off. Muller! Oh, he hasn't hit the target.
Well, he made his mind up early. He was always going to have a shot from there.
Boateng. Knocking the ball around well. Pass has got to be better than that. It's been intercepted. What can the Germans do here? Could be dangerous. They pick someone out.
Cross, no problem for the goalkeeper.
And the fourth official is indicating there will be 4 minutes of added time.
Kroos. Hummels.
Chance here for Germany, maybe. Looks a good one. Brought it to the right area. Credit the defender. And it's over. A game of few goals, just the one in fact, but the winners won't mind. It's 1-0. Not a damaging defeat, but it may just serve to act as a timely reminder. They need to be better than that, Andy.
They certainly do, but they can't dwell on it for too long. They've got to push that to one side and improve quickly.